Hello, this is Nintendo Switch. I will show you how to let the Nintendo Switch live stream on an iPad. And the live streaming is side by side. Side by side. Camera. And PIP. And we start to the Facebook Live. Go. And play the Nintendo Switch.This is PIP, and we also can select the side by side. Four picture, me, and side by side, PIP, okay. And you can see the video will display live streaming. This is PIP, side by side.PIP, full screen, side by side. In this video clip, I will show you how to let the Nintendo Switch live streaming on iPad. We will do the first Facebook Live and YouTube Live and Twitch Live. This is Fable iOS HDMI capture card. I will let the Nintendo Switch live streaming on iPad Pro USB-C version. For the USB-C version, please prepare a USB-C hub. And this is Fable iOS HDMI capture card, DC 5 voltage. And USB cable. USB cable connect to the hub.And then turn on the APP MediaLink Switcher, this one. When you turn on the MediaLink Switcher, you will see the APP format. Use your finger to control, to touch the screen, right, left, down, and up. Okay, I turn the right. I added the video source.The first video source, I added the iCapture. iCapture means this one. This video source is from the Nintendo Switch. Yes, the video will display on the iPad. Okay, you can use your remote control to control. The second video source, I will add the internal iOS camera, this one.iOS camera, and you will hear the echo. Please use your finger to up. I will disable the mic. Okay, and we also can set up the audio mixer. iOS camera means the internal mic.iCapture means the Nintendo Switch audio. So I will. Okay, this one. Okay. And you will see the video 1, 2, 3, 4 match the 1, 2, 3, 4. For example, I use the 1. The video is this one. I use the touch the 2. This means this one. 3.Okay, I use two video source. And I also can edit another. For example, this one, side by side. And PIP, how to edit this one? Side by side. For example, this one, big is one, small is two.And down. So I create a video source, this one, side by side, this one. So when we do the live training, we can use my finger to control the video source. 1, 2, side by side, PIP2. I will edit the Facebook Live. Use your finger to down. set up and management, edit Facebook Live, continue, open, continue. Okay, you can select your platform, Facebook timeline, page, group. I use the page, Facebook test, save, back. And select your current live training. I select this one. Yes. I also select the resolution bitrate, HD, and 3000 kbps, back, and then go live training. We also can switch your video source. You see, this is a Facebook Live, side by side. Second, I will show you how to do the YouTube Live. YouTube Live. Set up. Management your platform. Edit the YouTube Live. Okay. Log in, paste, go, select your account, YouTube account. I use this one. Hello. Okay, save. When you do the YouTube Live, please notice first, go to the management and the YouTube. Please select your EVENT event. It will create new event, and I use the stream now. Save. And save, back, and select your current platform, select YouTube, back, go. Now I do the YouTube Live. Okay, we see the YouTube live training. Audio. You see, side by side. PIP. Again. Side by side. PIP.
Okay.
Next topic, I will show you how to do the Twitch Live. Our APP do not build in the Twitch. You see? No Twitch. So I will use the RTMP idea to do the Twitch Live. So if you want to do the Twitch Live on iOS, you need to add a third-party platform. It is restrict. I will show you how to do. You need to prepare the PC and copy the RTMP and string key into iOS. Go to your PC and turn on the browser and search the restring. Okay, you can see this one, restring. And log in. You can use the Facebook account log in. And then you can see this OBS run. Okay, and please copy the RTMP and the string key to your email. Copy. This is RTMP. I will copy the string key. Copy. Paste. And send. And go to your restring. You added the channel Twitch. Yes. Twitch, added the Twitch. Okay, and then we can go close your PC and go to iPad. This is your iPad. Okay, I will edit the RTMP string. Then is Twitch. Go to your Gmail. RTMP, this one, copy. Paste. String key. Copy. Paste. And down. Back. I added the Twitch. Okay. And the current platform. Set up the Twitch. And set up your resolution. 4HD. And back. And I select the full screen. Okay. And then we can do the live training. Go live. Go live. And it is a start live training.
Twitch.
You can use your iPad to do the live training. Nintendo live training on iPad. You can do the PIP and the side by side. You see? Switch. Side by side and PIP. Okay. And you can do the Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and the Twitch Live. When you want to do the Twitch Live, please use the Restream platform. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye.